Should old acquaintance be forgotten? Should old acquaintance be forgotten and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgotten and days of auld lang syne?